for all of us, for all of us that run new businesses, I think access to talent, to engineers, to business development folks, is still crucial to growing your business. And I think Berlin has a great appeal at this moment.
You described Berlin quite well. Do you know the one thing that the Berlin startup scene and Amazon have in common?
Okay.
They're not profitable.
We reinvest all the money we make in continue. So I don't know if you guys saw this weird article in Business Insider yesterday. I was on this panel yesterday and I made this claim that Amazon is still a startup. It's a 20-year-old startup, but we're still a startup. And why? It's because for me, a startup is much more about culture, about intention, about being wanted to move fast. And I think if you look at business, so business areas, there aren't that many businesses that live very long. How many businesses do you know that are 100-year-old plus, whatever? There aren't that many. And so, especially I think on the internet, this whole cycle gets amplified. If we do not continue to innovate, you will be disintermediated. And especially in the digital world, it's so easy for anybody else. Especially now that we have Amazon Web Services, they have cloud, it allows every retailer to know